आनी सगळ्यांक हॅप्पी फिस्ट. आमी आयज हांगा एकठांय जाला आमचे देशाची व्हडवीकाय ओळखून घेवन. आमच्या देशा वरी आमी दिनवासून आमकां कितलें देणें फाव जालां ह्या देशा खातीर. आनी देशा खातीर जायते आमचे जे लिडर आहले कितले जाणांनी आपणाचो जीव दिलो, कितले कांड जाले ह्या इंडिपेंडंस स्वतंत्रताय घेवपाक, आनी कितले जाणांनी आपणाचो जीव आमच्या देशा खातीर दिले. आयज तांचोय उगडास आमी करुया. आनी जेन्ना आमी 75th इयरांत भितर सरता, देशाचो विकास उदरगत कसो जायत गेला तेय आमी विचार करुया. आमी एकल्याक आमी चिंतूंक जाय 1947 आयज पर्यंत आमी कितें केलां, आमच्या देशाक को विकास जाला. तर हे सगळें मनांत धरून आतां हांव मागतां आमच्या पादरीगाराक फादर डॅरिकाक टू हॉयस्ट द फ्लॅग.
परेड विश्राम, परेड सावधान. सामने सल्यूट ऑर्डर. एक साथ राष्ट्रगीत शुरू कर.
जनक नमन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता. पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मक्का दाविद उत्कल बंगा. विद्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उत्कल चलचिता रंगा. तब शुभ नामे जागे तब शुभ आशीष मागे गाए तब जय गाता. जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे नायक भाग्य विधाता. जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे.
रॉड्रिगीसाक लागली ताचे विचार मांडचे.
A very joyous and good morning to all of you present here. Today, we have gathered here in solidarity to celebrate our Independence Day. Our country had a long battle and we are here celebrating our independence only due to the selfless and headstrong commitment to Azad India by our great freedom fighters. On the eve of India's independence, Jawaharlal Nehru, the then Prime Minister, had said in his speech, "At the stroke of midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom." Truly, it is a blessing as we wake up every morning to enjoy our freedom, to breathe the open air and walk the endless expanse of our country with its diverse culture and tolerance. By our glorious past and commendable present, we have set ourselves as a beacon and symbol of success and freedom. On this very day, we pay a heartfelt tribute to the millions of martyrs of Mother India, the brave souls and the valiant soldiers, armed forces and our police, as well as our security forces who have engaged their life in contributing and safeguarding our Mother India. We have conquered every obstacle in our path and have stayed strong at every front. From the top of the mountain to the depths of seas, we stand strong and formidable. We pray to Almighty for peace with our neighbors and with the world. As we today, we look back on the achievements of our nation. We can't help but notice the selfless service rendered by our brothers and sisters in every field. Today, as we look back on the achievements of our nation, we can't help but notice the selfless service rendered by our brothers and sisters in every field. As we climb towards the pinnacle in every walk, but in science, literature, sports and medicine, or be it in the far reaches of space, we elate and proud of our country and people. Today, as we reflect on our achievements, we must not forget, like every brick in the wall, we fellow citizens of free India have an important role to play in every walk of our life. It's of paramount importance to understand that each one of us contributes towards the achievement of our nation as a whole. Every single person born as and working together as one united force, there is nothing that seems impossible. On this August morning, as the tricolor flag flies highest in the sky, signifying that we now live in a Swatantra Bharat, independent India, we must appreciate the importance of our freedom. We have a duty towards our brethren to hold hands together in commitment to uphold the values of our independence. Interestingly, the flag is made of khadi, which is domestically spun Indian cotton, as a symbol of nationalism and freedom. As we take our stride into the future, it should be our endeavor to utilize our resources judiciously for the well-being of every individual in our society. With open hearts and strong hands, we continue to take our nation ahead. As we move towards the future, the youth of our nation need to understand the call of duty as they always have, and steer our country towards glory as was dreamt by our forefathers. May their footprints keep on guiding us in creating an incredible and prosperous India ahead, and may each new day be a better place to live in. When we leave this place today, let each one of us be filled with love of God and carry the flag of independence in our heart and look up to the skies with pride and say, Jai Hind. Thank you.
Thank you, Tia. Very thoughtful speech that you have prepared, which gives us to realize where we stand today. I now request Father Derek to say a few words.
हमें शर्मा सरला कि संगे तो देव बर करूँ मुटा सगल हंगा रावली वत पास सोसले इलेशे पुण सोक वत बर मुटा कार्तिक सगले तुमका आनी पाट दुपेट परब हम देता सो देव बर करूँ मुटा नाव यू कैन डिस्कस